Elite yet?
Yes, I'm almost ready to go. Just gathering up the last of my things.
Shamrock, transport for Dr. Carson is inbound and on schedule. Wish. Over.
What is that? An earthquake?
Perimeter teams, identify the cause of the disturbance.
What the hell's going on out there?
You three, collect this equipment and stow it at once. And where's my fucking helicopter?
All due respect, Doc. Fuck your work. Come on!
Security here is too easily compromised.
Understood. Location?
Far away from the NYZ, thank Christ.
We'll be in two choppers.
Her first, then I'll follow in a second. Any word from Washington on my recommendation?
Your request for vivisection is approved. We won't know how valuable she is till we open her up.
Sons of bitches. Sons of bitches!
Dr. Carson, we're ready for your pickup, but we can't land until the disturbance on the ground is dealt with. Over.
Roger.
Roger that. Let's just hope someone can save our wuss asses from whatever the fuck is going on out there.
Right. Over and out.
Engaged.
Shamrock, this is 4-2. All the infected are dead.
I'm ready for pickup. I need to get to Maya Heller's location as soon as possible.
Climb aboard, Doc. I'll get you there.
Yeah, I'm here. Where are you?
Right behind you, you son of a bitch! You must think I'm dumb as fuck! Disappearing all the fucking time, disobeying orders! Who got to you?
Who got to me?
Who are you working for? Oh, God. Oh, shit, that's how you knew. Riley's dead. All this time, you... It's been you!
Rooks, all I care about is getting Maya back. Just stay out of my way, please. Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Tell her! I've got something for you. You want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
Much for surprising, Brooks. Here for Maya.
I know.
What the fuck?
Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
Your goddamn brother is who?
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Transmission 204 days ago.
Waves, you nutsack. This is a bunch of civilians.
What? They were hiding. I just killed a family.
Wasted a lot of ammo is what you did. Keep your eyes open.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. over with, shall we?
I'm using that.
No. I expect better from you.
I'm gonna hand you your bitch ass on a platter. Stay still! Spine out of your mouth.
You really are a very crude person, aren't you?
Not such a big man now, are you? And you're the one to beat, huh? Bitch, you got nothing on me! You like that?
Impressive. Now let's see how well you can adapt. Catch.
Nice try. That simmered you down some. Not long now, Lexi.
About being better than me?
Should have kicked your ass days ago. Getting rusty, are we?
You're not dead already. Must be awful knowing you're gonna die. Get back here!
That wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it?
Want me to slow down? I can slow down if you want. Thanks.
big man now, are you? A good one to beat, huh?
No excuses this time, Heller. It ends here.
It's not long now, Lexi. Should have kicked your ass days ago. How you like me now, you emo fuck? That simmered you down some.
Wow. Surprised you made it this far.
Bitch! You got nothing on me!
See? You're beneath me. Such a shame.
being better than me?
Trying to run away, I might get offended. Surprised you made it this far.
The one to beat, huh?